Hey there! So in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can create LUTs inside Premiere Pro, but firstly, let's understand what is LUT. So LUT stands for lookup table, and basically you can think of it as a preset for Lightroom, but there is one difference. So after applying LUT, you can change the intensity, but you cannot change the settings inside the LUT. So now we know what is LUT, and the second question is why do we need it, right? So if you're shooting the talking heads, for example, where the lighting is the same, environment is the same, and you grade it from shot to shot the same way, you can create a LUT and just apply your LUT instead of going and tweaking your settings manually. So let's jump into Premiere and I will show you how you can create a LUT. Let's go. So we're inside Premiere and I'm gonna grade this real quick. So a little white balance correction, a bit exposure, contrast, and I'm gonna overdo this so you can get the idea. And I'm gonna go to the creatives, add a little bit faded film, add a sharpness a bit vibrance. I'm gonna go with teal shadows. I'm gonna go to curves and create some S curve like so, and I'm gonna overdo this so you get the idea. So let's assume that I'm happy with my color grade. What I want to do is click on this three dots here, go to export and export.cube, and I'm gonna export this as my talking head, and I'm gonna save this. So let's just remove this layer. So this is what we've started with. And if I'm gonna go and add my layer back here, and I'm gonna go to the creative tab. So you can add your LUT inside base correction, but the correct way is go and apply it inside the creative tab. And why is that so? Let's just apply our talking head, and I'm gonna search it, talking head. So you can see, we already color graded our footage. And the reason why you want to apply this inside the creative tab, you can mess up with intensity. So you can go till 200, and from zero you can just go and use it like half of its power, something like so, and you can go before and after. So this is the way to create and to apply LUT.
Final thing, color correction and color grading are different. The color correction comes first and then comes color grading. So this is it for today's tutorial. I hope you liked it. And if yes, please put the thumbs up. It will help a ton. Sub to the channel and I will see you in the next time. Till then, stay awesome.